Ramble.
And the Ramble, we're your hosts, Denise Cha and Naomi Cho.
Let's recap!
Hey Naomi, are you a senior this year?
No, but I'm so happy I didn't lose my late start to senior sunrise.
What's your favorite part of last week?
My favorite part was going back to Sonora and getting ice cream from the food trucks. Hey, do you have a date to homecoming yet?
Yeah, and we're super excited to go down the rabbit hole. I love Alice in Wonderland.
I love Disney, and I'm so glad that all the dances this year are going to be themed around it.
Did you hear what happened at the football game on Friday?
Oh, you didn't hear? Rams beat Gavrilino 26-14 and took their second win of the season.
Wow, this year's looking really good for TC.
I think that's all the news we have for today. Now it's time to go to Live with Diana Tam.
Bye!
Bye!
Hey guys, my name is Diana and we are live. In a moment, we're gonna find out what are the craziest things that happened to some people on the first day of school. Let's go!
I was late to zero period.
I had to wake up.
So I had computer science on my schedule, so I went to the room number that was on my schedule, and turns out it wasn't actually the computer science room. So then we went to another room that a teacher said that was the actual classroom, and we went, and turns out it wasn't actually computer science either. So then I was just running around looking for computer science, and I finally found it, and it was really crazy.
It was early in the morning, and I had to use the bathroom. And then I went to wash my hands, and as I grabbed my phone, I knocked it into the toilet. Yeah, it's going to be a great year this year.
Craziest thing on the first day of school, I had a student run into my golf cart because they were doing this, not looking up, and they went boom.
Wow, that was some crazy stuff. But what's up with this crazy weather? Now let's find out on Weather with Edward.
It's hot.
Hey guys, we're live with Diana.
I'm laughing, Diana.
Down the rabbit hole.
Okay. I literally do that.